Okay, I'm back. All right, so I put the resin in the warm water, and now I've got that warm water sitting on the actual stove to heat up faster so that the process will go better next time. All right, so I'm gonna start adding some of this stuff so that I can move forward. All right, let's just do the hand real quick because this is the only one that's gonna need this particular. Stop there and see where that leaves me. Get just a little bit in this hole. Very steady hand work for this one. That's good. I'm gonna go put that away and see if I can weigh it down with something. Yeah, you'll do. For all those empty liquor bottles I've got, because I need the weight. Okay. Clear. Clear. All right. Just a little layer over here. Put this around. Give that a minute. All right. Now, got the bottom of my new orb. Okay. Right. Where'd that pipette go? Oh, right. That is not working. So, I'm going to grab a brand new pipette. I'm going to need it. You can be over here. Done with you. Okay. Okay, that's those two done. Okay, all right, so I need to add a little gold here. Black over here. And a little bit of gold glitter. Purple glitter. And a little black glitter. Okay. Okay. Okay, and I just had an idea. I'm trying to keep those cups of resin submerged in the big pan of hot water is really difficult because they just want to spill all over the place. But you can just put them in there like that. And now they won't fall over. Okay, so I'm gonna give that a minute. And the bubbles over here seem to have relaxed, so I'm going to put this in. That excess across the back. Okay, I think that's as good as that's going to get. See the way the bubbles are all coming to the center? Cool. Can't really push this one down anymore, the handle's in the way. Alright, so I'm going to quickly use up the last of this. Oh, I've got an idea. I'm going to do the silver in the ring. Uh-oh. Go on. Kind of hard to tell with the silver against the color of the mold if that is actually filled in all the way, but not much we can do about it. Right, some silver tentacles. My internal soundtrack is weird. I just segued from old, like, Sunday school songs straight into 80s radio hits without even missing a beat. My head, I swear to God. Pun intended. I need to put that in place because that snake mold is just a little bit wider than I would like. Okay. That'll be enough for that. Wrong. Okay, getting there. Come on, fill in the gaps. Okay, that should be all I need from that. All right, that is done. Now, okay, so coaster set number one. Coaster set number two. All right, so these ones, I want black on the outside, gold on the inside. I'm going to do the opposite over here. Oops. Black outside. Me stand up before I try to pick these up and move around the camera wires. Doesn't hurt to be smart, Raven. Not for very long, anyways. See how that does. Oh boy. Guess I can put these away too. Okay. Let's see. You know, I don't want to start a project and not finish it, so I'm not going to do the. I still have some silver left. Okay. This is a test. This is only a test. Okay, so. quick before this one gives out on me too. I think that might be all I'm getting out of this. And I just need one more dollop. Speaking of my weird internal soundtrack, it has now segued into Evanescence. Okay, I think my resin has had too much time and is no longer going to be cooperative, so thankfully I used all of it. Well, hopefully that's going to turn out really cool and not, you know, an absolute tragedy. But time will tell. Little bugger. Go away. I need to get a heat gun. Let go. Yeah, time to put this away. All right, I don't think there's anything else I can do besides drive myself insane. So I'm going to stop. And thank you, baby. See, again, with the internal soundtrack. All right. Good night, everybody. Thank you for joining me on The Joy of Resin. Wow, that was a long video. All right, bye, guys.